from the last episode.
I understand there's something or someone here that likes to hurt little kids.
You would hear the door open, shut, and you would hear footsteps walk into a bedroom.
Did you hear that?
Just noticed if you want to look at the tops and see the anointing oil, the holy oil.
Oh, we got a hit on the meter. Anyone here with us right now?
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Nothing wrong.
Well, who's screaming?
It was a demonic head, and it was actually licking her. And you can see the tongue flicking out.
Can you saw this big, tall entity?
October 18th, 2013, the night of a lunar eclipse. Goose Hunt Raffle winner Angel and PSP team investigates a 90-year-old home that was abandoned by the clients because of hauntings that affected the whole family.
I couldn't breathe.
Leave him alone.
What?
I'm about to go hardcore.
No. There's somebody talking.
Everyone in the family has witnessed something. A man that stands about 7 feet tall with a misfigured head, voices, shadow people, footsteps, doors opening and closing, and so on. PSP is hoping to document some of these claims throughout the dying night. So stay tuned.
Is it true you had to get coordinates of how to get to this place because the map doesn't tell us?
That is true.
Latitude and longitude?
I have it right here if you want me to give it to you.
No, we're going to keep it confidential.
All right.
Melissa, how do you feel about this? I mean, you're excited? You feel what?
Well, the last time we came here, felt a little nervous. It was the first time I'd went on an investigation with y'all.
Oh, really? I didn't remember that.
Yeah. What is it? First time?
Yeah.
When you investigated it before I joined, that you had some legitimate experiences. I don't remember a whole lot happening for us when we went, but it's like I've said a million times, you know, I think it's unnatural. I think it's disingenuous for something to happen on every single investigation. I think it adds credibility when we say, look, it just really wasn't there. It just didn't happen. So we're going to go in like we always do, open-minded. I'm thinking, I'm still kind of ticked if it is truly, what was really there hurting people. I'm thinking maybe we go Zach Bagans hardcore provocation. Like full blast, double barrel.
Provoke.
Just yeah, provoke the shit.
Provoke it, yeah.
With the braking system.
Turn left onto Louisiana 438 East.
Well, make sure she's
right,
behind
yeah.
us. Or get off the main stretch.
We're going to take a shortcut this time. Okay, don't stress out. We're going to take a shortcut. We're going to take par.
Kenny.
What?
I don't think we're going to find it.
No. Well, the last 10 times we came, we could not find it. But this time, I did something that nobody else ever thought about.
You looked at a map?
Yes.
Wrong location, Kenny. Mount Hermon, Louisiana.
Fourth time here.
Is it?
Yes. Fourth time.
Is this place haunted?
Well, hell yeah. I wouldn't be coming back. But would I come back and do all this freaking stuff?
Okay, at this view, I have the mound of blankets on the bed. And I have the, I can see the mirror into the bathroom.
What about, can you see both doorways?
No.
So is that straight going through this doorway into the other bathroom, or do I need to turn it?
No, it's going straight into that bathroom.
Bring it just a little bit lower.
That one's good to go.
Now, a lot of people know, we've been promoting the heck out of it. We did run a raffle, and generated a lot of excitement, a lot of buzz. And I think I'd like to introduce our winner here. Do you want to just give your first name?
Yay, Angel.
Unless you want to give first and last name, I don't know if you know.
Angel Bouchoux.
All right. And her niece, for all intents and purposes?
My adopted niece.
Adopted niece.
Anna and Sophie.
Okay. So I'm kind of letting them know, as they know if they've watched the show before, that our really, first of all, we don't bring guests.
Right.
So we did this. This is really, really something. It's exciting for us too, because we want to scare the crap out of them. There's no talking. You know, when we're inside, when we're doing a session, One of the reasons we keep our team so small and the reason we're so fanatical about not having anybody around and by doing it late at night is because you need to be able to control the noise. I've had it happen a million times before with other teams and other investigations where people are yapping and yapping and yapping, and it contaminates everything. So all this hard work, all this setup, all the things we're doing, the drive, the gas, all that is for nothing if you're going to screw around. And so I'm saying, please, and by that I mean, just literally do hand signals.
No, tell them we will walkie, leave you with a walkie while we're in there.
Yeah, we always leave a walkie just for a couple of reasons, but the main reason that we're going to leave a walkie-talkie with you guys as you monitor is in case you see something, you send us to that room so we can all go rushing, you know?
See if it counts down to seconds.
It is counting down. Begin EVP session 11:14 p.m. October 18th. Mount Hermon, Louisiana.
What?
You didn't hear that?
The call.
Well, I hear all kind of noise.
It sounded like something jumped down. It really scared the
crap. Hey, did the cat just jump down in the cat room?
And I'm pretty sure she's watching really close.
Yeah. Is there someone in here? My name is Dylan. I've been here before. You may remember me. This is Melissa. This is Kenny. I don't know if you remember why we were here before or if you were even here when we were here.
That's me.
Yeah. We were told that there are entities here, creatures, beings, that tormented a family. Specifically, their children, and ran them out of here. And I've made a decision that I'm not going to be nice, because you're not very nice. So, I'm going to call you out. I'm going to order you to come interact with us. Show yourself, and do it right now.
What the hell
was
that? Is that you? Was that your stomach?
I don't know what that was.
Or did it come from your body?
No, I didn't feel anything.
It was over by you.
Huh?
Didn't you hear it over his
head? Yeah, I did. Is that you? That little bitty tiny sound?
Is that you? What was it? I thought it was over here. I felt it in the floor. Was that you?
Was that you that just made that noise, Dylan?
No, it was perfectly still.
Did you hear it just now?
I heard something. It's like tapping or something.
Yeah,
I felt it right here.
Make a loud bang or a crash or slam one of the doors or something. We'll pack up all of our crap and we'll leave you and your pitiful self in this house in the middle of nowhere. Nobody cares. Do it.
This is going to be the last.
No.
I took an old country in here.
Oh my God.
What?
My camera just totally shut down.
What?
I just heard something in here as you said that.
What?
Yeah. When you said that, I heard something here. Are you doing this? Well, I'm going to crank up EVP again. Restart EVP. We thought we heard something. Kenny's camera, which is the new camera, just turned off in his hand.
It had 100 and something minutes on it.
And I'm in the bathroom that Kenny said gives him the creeps.
What was that? That's my boo.
Okay. Are you in here? Little ticks and knocks. I mean, are you doing that intentionally? Or are you doing it accidentally? Is it even you? Run me out of here. Nobody ever comes to visit your sorry ass. That's why we're here, for you. Push me. Slap me. Hurt me like you hurt children. But you won't. Pathetic. Pisses me off.
And did you see how much juice you had left when you were filming us?
More than enough.
It was hours.
All right, I'm in an EVP in the bathroom. I don't know.
And it won't come back on?
We ran it out of here.
Let me try. All
right.
Did you see it go off?
Yeah.
It won't come back on. I don't get that.
It's done? Yeah.
It's done.
Just that big battery. The big, big, big one.
On a side note, I don't know if anybody's noticed, but Kenny's beard is getting pretty sweet. Shoot over there.
Can't even see it.
Oh, no. You can see it.
Oh, really?
It looks very arctic in the front.
Is it pretty?
You can't see it on here very arctic, though. Now, what room is this?
This was the kids' room, right? Look at the walls.
One of the kids' rooms, right?
One of the kids' rooms, which tells me that this is one of the rooms where the awful, terrible crap happened. So I'm going to take this recording device, I'm going to put it up on this shelf. So begin EVP session, one of the children's rooms, looks like the multicolored Crayola room, and it is 11:40 p.m. Bring it down. All right, so we're going to travel from room to room, and we know what you're going to do. You're going to retreat. You're gonna run. We're gonna track you down. How powerful are you? You seem like the type that may want to show off that power. Let's see it.
What was that?
Now! Feed off my energy. Come kick my ass.
Did you just feel something?
I don't know. Not enough. Felt like a kid maybe hitting me with a pillow. Are you human? Come on, tough guy, scare me. I think you're a joke. That's why you're stuck in this house. You're too freaking stupid to leave.
Did you hear that?
Tell me what you heard.
Yes, I heard it.
What is it?
I don't know what it was. I couldn't make it out, but I heard something.
It sounded like a... of a female.
You're stuck in this house. You're too freaking stupid to leave.
Did you hear that?
But it was like...
Yeah, I heard something, but I couldn't make out what it was saying.
Hey, can you hear me screaming from out there?
No.
She can't.
Well, then we definitely didn't hear you, because we just heard a lady hum, and obviously it wasn't you.
No, quiet.
Okay. That's weird.
Well, hopefully we just got an amazing EVP. Where are you? Running from room to room that we're not in? Chills.
Chills?
Right here. Yep. Right here. Even my side of my face.
She's here right now. Whoever it is.
Look, the whole side of my, like the whole side of this left side of me. Not the right side. I don't know. I don't even like to consider that evidence. Now, either my eyes are playing tricks on me right now, or I just saw something peek out from that freaking doorway. Very low.
Let's go.
Come on. I'm gonna show you where.
You wanna go? I know you're scared of me.
Come on, come on. Right here. This is what I saw. Right here. But it didn't, it looked like the lower portion of somebody. Look, it fell from over there. It was like this. Like that.
There goes one camera.
Wait, next time. Stop.
Camera 4 just fell. Somebody knock over camera. It's down.
The camera's down.
Are you freaking kidding me?
What the?
No, I'm not kidding you. Go check camera 4. It knocked over. You saw it.
You see anything in the camera?
Yeah, you laying your head on the ground.
Oh, okay. This is how scared we are of you. Ugh. Would you come kick me in my ass?
I can't help it.
I know, Kenny accidentally tripped over.
That's going the wrong way.
This is not even.
Whoa! I thought I almost fell. That's funny. That's funny.
What can you do? We're here for you, really, to kick your ass.
Yep.
And I think I'm doing it right now. I think I'm proving my point that you're weak. Won't you come make your point?
Dogs.
I don't hear any dogs.
I don't either.
Dogs? I don't think so. Look, there's no yard around here. We're the only.
I'm hearing something like that.
Something non-human? Really?
Yeah.
Right now?
Wait, let's listen. Right there.
I heard that.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, do you think it's a dog? In the rain at midnight with no yard anywhere near here? Look at that.
Unless it's like something howling out there, like a wolf or something.
A coyote, maybe?
Coyote, maybe.
There's a big field behind the house, and this is, as far as I know, owned by the new property owner. And there's something that looks like some kind of a misty mass or something out there. Now we can't tell what it is, but we're going to go do something that I haven't ever done, I don't think. We're going to pretend it's Gettysburg and go see if we can find some.
But I could swear that it looks like it had like a light, some flashing, flickering, metallic maybe. So let's
look. This house is so new, I doubt the house itself is haunted unless there's some horrible history. So I think it's the land.
Yeah.
And if this is part of the land, then let's go see.
Yeah, let's go.
Hold in the horses.
And it's wet.
Yep, and so am I.
Now, if something comes after us, are we going to be able to get over this thing fast enough?
I'll pepper a few rounds at the ground.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to film you because I'm assuming they're going to come after you first. The coyotes.
Yeah, well, they better bring it. They better bring their A game.
Look. If they come at me first,
yeah.
I'm going to throw you the camera and you can film them attacking me.
Okay.
But just get enough to where we can use it and then run. Damn, the grass gets too damn high.
Yeah, but I see some more short grass.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Come on. Oh, damn. We can't see the eclipse.
No.
Damn.
Tonight
there's a lunar eclipse. And you look around and see if you can find a better place to... What?
I heard that it was, maybe it was a...
But anyway, unfortunately, it's completely cloud covered and we can't see it. So I don't know how often they happen.
So
it's some old history. Whatever history is tied to this house, to this land, whatever bad things happened here, whatever caused this creature or demon to dwell in this land, this tree's been around as long as all that. I mean, look at the size of this thing.
Yeah.
So,
Oh, I can see up there pretty good.
Man, this tree, though. There's someone out here with us? Yeah, I wonder if somebody was hanged from this tree.
Dude, it's big enough.
Got the branches, for sure. What's the connection between you and that house? That's the first time I've done a session by a 200-year-old oak tree.
Yeah.
Always wanted to. I mean, growing up in southern Louisiana.
What the hell was that?
Hello? Is there someone out here with us? I keep thinking I'm hearing like somebody walking through bushes or twigs or something.
Yeah.
Oh, what is that? That's, oh, dude, it's coming this way.
It's coming this way.
Oh.
His eyes are glowing.
Dude, can you see that in the camera?
Uh-uh.
Oh, shit.
They are coming this way.
I know they are. No, don't. Just whatever you do. Easy.
I don't think we should just stand here.
No. What was that?
I don't know. They're freaking huge. They're all.
What is that?
Is that one right there, too?
Holy
shit. They're freaking bulls.
They're running now. Don't run.
Are you serious?
They ran when you ran.
Oh, crap, no. Come on, let's ease back.
That's what I said. Oh, dude.
No.
Oh,
there's like six of them. It's like fat.
Boy, are we some city boys or what?
Okay, I feel like we're safe now.
What you doing? Look at the size of this one. Beautiful. How you doing? Good looking. I'm not saying we got ran out of the field by horses, but I think we almost died. You know, they say the devil sends demons just to raise hell on the living, to make their lives terrible. Well, we're here. Is that your job?
What was that?
Not me.
I didn't hear it.
I did.
Come do something. Come pull on my shirt. Touch my hat.
I heard it. It was like a growl.
Yeah, I even heard it in my ears.
Did you?
Mm-mm.
Nobody's stomach?
Mm-mm.
No, I wasn't my stomach.
Is that you growling at me?
What is that?
You're gonna have to edit it out, but I'm about to go hardcore. I'm about to go hardcore.
No. There's somebody talking. Hold on.
Listen. You heard voices.
Mm-hmm.
Just to confirm, you guys aren't talking out there, right?
No, sir.
Wow.
I knew that, but I had to ask on camera because I think we just picked up on a conversation or something.
What was that?
I heard it.
What?
I heard that. What if I told you they're going to tear this fucking house down? Then where are you gonna live? In a field? Pitiful field ghost.
Oh.
What?
Right after you laughed, I heard it say something.
Well, bring it on. Knock on something, stupid!
Mother piece of trash. Okay. Son of a...
You know, I didn't want to say that because I'm going to get really mad.
Whoa. Hey. I caught that on camera.
What?
Whoa. You don't ever...
What was that next knock?
Huh?
I just heard another knock.
I didn't do that.
Was that you against the wall?
Uh-uh.
Dude.
Tell me.
It was an orb, but it's never... It was a solid... It went right through the wall.
Ooh, I just got cold draft.
right here in front of me.
Let's go to war!
This has got all kinds of stuff in here.
I got dizzy and off kilter. I don't know if that was freaking... All right.
I'm dizzy.
I must be... It's not just me then. I'm like vertigo feeling just when I stepped in here.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I know you're afraid of men. You've proven that. But we have a woman here. Can you come scare her?
Well, I heard a voice.
Okay.
The hell? Is it y'all stole me?
Not mine.
Somebody talking.
I'm gonna toss my scrunchie in the hallway. Can you toss it back?
Not me.
It did it more than once.
It sounds like something's walking or thumping around where this thing is in front of me.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's behind you. I heard it before.
Keep doing what you're doing. Obviously, we're hearing it.
I just thought out of the corner of my eye, just a little black. Okay. Not big, not tall, not deep in mass, like a shadow.
Well, you know, it's funny they said there were these little short little goblin creatures living in here.
It was real fast.
All right, goosebumps, look at this.
I don't know if that's, look, yeah. I could be imagining look. Things. Yeah. Yeah, Sam. I could be imagining things because what we're here doing, I've done this a long time.
But well, I'd rather you say it than not say it.
Right. Did I just see you? Tap once for yes.
Or two for no.
Ooh.
No.
Whoa.
What?
I heard that to him twice. I mean, right away.
Well, that was weird.
I heard a voice or something.
No, I thought I got something visual just now. Kind of almost what you were saying. I don't know, but it seemed like something went this way. What? What are you doing?
You leave him alone.
It's like somebody punched me in the chest and you lose your wind.
Yeah.
I just had that. I swear to God.
Well, I wouldn't imagine you'd make it up.
This never happened to me before.
Damn. I wish I had a camera on you every time you react.
What are you feeling?
No, I saw something that time. It just shot this away. Black.